Welcome to MegaNet Gaming, and today we're going to get the character created and do an initial video on the gameplay in Eldevin. It's going to do Echo of Soul first, however, it requires an update, so I'm limited on time, so we shall do Eldevin. From what I know about the game, it's takes some inspiration from RuneScape. More of a sandbox MMORPG in the style of RuneScape, so let's check it out.
Thank you. Thank you.